gotten real. She's doing almost everything but sitting still. Talking about her ballet shoes and training wheels and her kitten.
It's all about the kids. It's all about having a good time. Showing them how to learn something that's healthy. Get out in the environment. Do the right thing. They seem to be having a good time.
They come out here. They sign off there. We set them rods and reels. They're all free. We're from Long Beach Island Fishing Club. And these guys are from around here in Brigantine. And, yeah, it's a great day. We have, I think, 240 kids, something like that, Jay? 251, you know.
And we get kids involved in fishing, try to keep them away from the drug thing and teach them the difference between the two and how good this is and how bad the other thing is.
You know, we do it every year. We have four or five a year throughout the state, you know. We have state police, local, everything's involved, you know.
And where does the funding come from? How do you guys keep it afloat?
All donations. You know, we get Walmart, Kmart, all donate. A lot of guys buy the prizes, donate them to us, and we give them to the kids. All them prizes up there are all donated prizes. There's nothing, nobody buys anything. I mean, we get everything from Walmart to, you know, down the line.
You guys have created Hooked on Fishing, huh?
Yeah, we all put it all together. All the clubs do it. They get it together for the kids.
And when did it start?
About, how many, 10 years ago? Five, 6 years
ago. And how did the idea come about?
These guys here all put it together. Clubs got it together, and we just try to keep the kids and direct them into the right thing. And, you know, if we can pull one kid out of all this to steer them the right way in life, that's what it's all about.
What are we catching here? What kind of judging, and is it competitive this morning?
Oh, yeah. They whatever they catch, we'll measure, but mostly what they're catching is kingfish. So
kingfish today?
Kingfish, mostly.
Yeah, won't know until they come back at the end when they announce all the winners, but some of the kids have come up with their fish already, so mainly kingfish.
So. And can we take a quick look in here? We just have a series of rods? Or?
Yeah, they're all the rods. They're the ones they didn't rent yet.
Handle Expo.
I say daddy loves you, baby, one more time. She says I know, I think I've got a bite. And all this laughing, crying, smiling, dying here inside's what I call living. Too ambitious. She ain't even thinking about what's really going on right now, but I guarantee this memory's a big one, and she thinks we're just fishing. She's already pretty like her mama is. Gonna drive the boys all crazy, give her daddy fits. And I better do this every chance I get, 'cause time is ticking, yeah, it is. And she thinks we're just fishing on the riverside, throwing back what we could fry, drowning worms and killing time, nothing too ambitious. She ain't even thinking about what's really going on right now, but I guarantee this memory bigger, and she thinks we're just fishing. She ain't even thinking about what's really going on right now, but I guarantee this memory's a big one, and she thinks we're just fishing. Yeah.